Most places you go, if you hear a crazy name, you can't eat there. But here in motherfucking Jacksonville, they tell you it's good. It's good. That motherfucking soul food bistro. I don't even know if them niggas know what bistro mean, but it's good as shit. Food so good, you be looking for a slave in the back. Like, who the fuck is making... Show me somebody look like a slave back there. Who the fuck's putting their foot in this cornbread?